patience, and that way you can focus solely on getting the blade in the water, totally getting all over that catch. It doesn't take as much energy as you think it does. Okay? On that start, you guys got to work on your finish timing, okay? Your finish pressure and your finish timing on the release, okay? Because you're losing a little bit of speed because you're off timing at that point. You're off timing at that slow of a speed with the boat, okay? You're totally missing. You're totally giving the boat different signals. If it's a half a second, which is not that long, in between, okay, one person's release and the last person's release, you're giving the boat 2 bits of information and has no idea what to do with it with that other than listen to the last one. Okay, let's keep ourselves too long. Go extra long here, extra long. Let the boat tell you when to catch. Let the boat and the hand. Now remember, if that boat doesn't move, it can catch, hold. As soon as you feel that handle start to release, then you press.